mama, why would you say? You talking to me like your new bae. You talking like you trying to do things. Now that pipe got her running like she Usain, baby. You made me drown in it, ooh, touche, baby.
Yo, what is going on, you guys? It's your boy Josh, and I'm back with another video. Sorry, guys, that I have not posted this week. It's been super hectic. It's been crazy and busy. A lot of things happening. I got the party dealing with my little sister. She's having, you know, for any Mexican Hispanic people out there, you know, she's having her quinceañera. So it's been heavy, guys. We're trying to pack. We're trying to get everything to the place and to the banquet or whatever. We're trying to get things packed up in the cars, trying to take them over there, trying to things get settled and all this good stuff. So, you know, it's been really heavy, and I've been trying to upload as soon as I can. So I do apologize for not uploading earlier this week. But if you guys are following me on my social media, you know that I said I was going to upload today, which is Friday. Obviously, by the title, guys, I'm looking to see which players do you guys like would like to see with the Packers. I think maybe we had like a little short conversation about it. It's something that maybe we have said or mentioned, you know, slightly, but we haven't really got into detail. Which, by the way, I actually have one player that I keep reading about, and I'm like, man, what if he joined us? So I don't know. Let me know what you guys think, and we're gonna get right into this video. So I hope you guys do enjoy it. If you do, hook your boy with the thumbs up real quick. You guys know the deal. And as you guys already know, I am outside, so I hope you guys can hear me. And it's really hot outside. The sun is hitting really, really bright. I don't know if you guys can see it, but like, see, sun, whatever. It's too hot. I'll just stay over here with the shade. Is that, you know, one player that I didn't want to talk about is Le'Veon Bell. And I get, guys, yes, he is with the Pittsburgh Steelers, and he is with Big Ben, which he's a great quarterback. I'm not denying that. And yes, he's a great running back. But what if we were to have him with the Packers, with Aaron Rodgers? Do you think our running game would be so much better, or do you think it would just flop? Because again, we have Aaron Jones and we have Jamal Williams and Ty Montgomery, obviously. But I just feel like we're doing good with these guys. Like, I don't think we need Le'Veon Bell. I keep reading, like, oh, what if he were to join the Packers? What if he joined the back game? And what if he, like, helped us in the running game? Like, it's good and all, but I just don't think that we actually need him. We have Aaron Jones. And although, yes, last year, you know, he might have got injured. He wasn't able to play. He wasn't able to finish the whole season. And Jamal Williams had to step in, you know, and he did. He clearly stepped up to the plate. And obviously, if you could tell, his rushing yards, his touchdowns, and his stats in general just speak for themselves. Honestly, it's just something that I think that with more practice, obviously, again, guys, it's a rookie season that they just had. So this season, second season, I think it's gonna be so much better. I don't know, what do you guys think about Le'Veon Bell? I honestly don't really prefer him, but I do prefer is OBJ, which I don't know, maybe somewhere in the future they could, you know, get together, and Aaron Rodgers has like a really great three receivers or elite receivers. And you know, I get that he's maybe a little cocky, or he's a little, you know, show off or whatever, but hey, he just has a lot of confidence, and I guess that's what Aaron Rodgers looks for, you know, a receiver that's confident and has that connection with him. So I think Odell would be a perfect fit for the Packers if, you know, that were to ever happen, which I doubt because he's with the Giants. Another player that maybe may struck to me, which I doubt that he'll ever come over here, because I think that's like their Jordan Nelson / Devontae Adams, which is Keenan Allen. You know, he's a really good receiver for the Chargers, and I honestly feel like he has a lot of potential, but hey, he's doing great over there, you know, or here actually, because I live in LA. So I think he's doing great with the Chargers, but you know, again, I don't ever see him coming to the Packers, which, hey, it's fair to say. But that's gonna be it for today's video. I hope you guys do enjoy it. If you did, hook it up with this real quick. Let me know in the comment section down below, which player do you guys would like to see? You know, I'm not saying that it's gonna happen, but what player would you like want to see in that green and gold? I think obviously one of them, I think Aaron Rodgers has a great arm. OBJ has some great hands. Devontae has some great hands. Randall has some great hands. Guys, I mean, our offense would just be unstoppable. But by the way, would you guys want me to do a preseason reaction? I mean, I know that it doesn't really count, but I mean, would you guys like to see some preseason reactions? I don't know. Let me know in the comments down below. That's one thing that I actually did want to ask. Do you guys want me to do some preseason reactions about like which players are doing good, which players suck, which players should we cut, which players should we keep? I don't know. Let me know in the comments down below. I hope you guys did enjoy it though. In case you don't know who the hell this person is, it's your boy Josh. It's hot as hell in the hood, but it's all good. I'll see you guys next time.